What's good, YouTube? Pat Power here. Welcome to Pokemon Black Randomizer Powerlocke. Now, in the last episode, we made our way over here. We are in Pinwheel Forest on the outside. We got an encounter here. We did 3 fossils, and our team is looking good. So let's do a team recap. I did not do a grinding montage because I was just so busy. And last episode, we got a... I'll explain what we got in the last episode if you haven't seen it. But first, we have Stellar G, the Levani. Almost forgot what that was. With Tackle, Ember, Bug Bite, and Razor Leaf with a Thick Fat ability. And we got Poke Runner, holding the Illustrious Orb, which is for Palkias. And I was happy about that. This powers up the Dragon Breath and Water Pulse. Also rocking Slash and Power Jam with the Sand with the Shield Dust ability. Then we got A Blue, level 10, which I really need to get her up. With the Poison Point ability, with Water Gun, Tail Whip, Mud Sport, and Mud Shot. Then we got Heptapia. Sorry if I butcher your name. I am really sorry. With the Chlorophyll ability, with Mud Slap, Magnitude, Bulldoze, and Sucker Punch. Then we got Lone with the Bad Dreams ability, with Ember, Leech Life, Supersonic, and Ember, and Astonish. Then we got Omni with the Shred Fast ability, with Water Gun, Confusion, Disable, and Headbutt. And that is our team. To be honest, I think we should just train up a little bit, fight these trainers, then take on the gym. Oh, Corona. We'll do Ember. Not really a good thing. Let's go to Hipfolia. Hip top. Let's go to Hep. And let's do Magnitude. It's the yoga. Oh, Hep is getting fierce. There you go. This is going to be experience. Don't worry. Just a tickle in my throat. It came out of nowhere. Smooth rock. It's like I always wanted. Hello. And don't worry about the lighting in the room. I tried, but one of my light bulbs went out. So I have to go and get some more light bulbs. But I have no idea when that's gonna be. It's me! But let me know in the comments, how do you like the new intro? Comment down below. Reaper cloth. We got Palkia as a starter. Then we run into Dialga. And now, a Giratina. What is this right now? I'm sure he can handle it. Okay. Get out of my face. You holding on? All we're missing is, Arceus. And a figgy berry. I should probably get out of this grass. I do not feel safe. Okay. Okay. Machino, that's not bad. Hmm. special though. I'm gonna keep Bug Bite. It's a challenge rock. Life Orb. Here we go. It is time. Oh, I forgot the story in this. Thank you. Oh, this is really simple. This is probably one of the easiest puzzles anybody can do. I can get to this quickly, as you can see. That's another Machino. There we go. Here we go, second gym. Episode 3. And it starts as a Venusaur. Let's hope that she don't have no poison type moves. Got to heal. We forgot to heal. What was that? Of course you do that. type is this? I'll go for bug bite. Ooh. I just don't want to do 50. Hang up. Leland. That's right. We need a basic. Wake up slap. There we go. Wake up slap. I feel like you should learn it. Just in case I have... What's... Huh? I'm being careful in case we have to battle anyone before we can get to the Pokemon Center. Team Plasma. Thank you. Y'all can do what you want. It's a good thing I don't have to battle anybody. Remember being safe? It's better to be safe than to be sorry. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Stuff I want to do first is bring you here. I know, because of the double battle. I just want to make sure that she gets the experience she deserves. Of course you do. For that you can burn. Catch this mud shot too. There we go. Remember. Stop with the poisoning. Our encounter is Charizard Master is back. If you haven't watched my earlier series, this was our encounter for Pokemon Blue. And he is returning. It's got Dragon Rage. It's got Dragon Rage. That's fine. I'm gonna do. That's fine. No, not yet. Good. Now I can throw a ball.
Let's go.
We got Seamaster back. You best believe I am putting him on the team. After I do that. And I'm going to be wrecking shop with him. Since he knows Dragon Rage. And I'll be putting back Lone. There you go. Welcome back on the team, my dude. Alright. That's a good ability. Not gonna lie. There's something I want to get. Yeah, because Iris getting running into an encounter because of a smooth rock. That would have been good, but I'm happy. I'm happy with what we got. We buy everybody. I don't even know it's two attacks. Thank you, I don't need it. You are definitely one of them, Ember. We got a Cherish Ball. We could have gotten a Madden Bus too. Never had a Madden Bus. A Jotick. Remember this. Excuse me. Goofy. Let's do this real quick. Oh, good. Ooh, Piplup. Floatstone. Trying to hurry up with this team. Plasma tank. Oofy. You are not killing him. I won't let you. Or send Omi. Alright, Omni. So ahead, bud. Thank you. Should've bought repels. Okay, another chest of berry. There we go. Now give me the chest of berry and get out my life. He gave me a Pokeberry. Nice. Not nice. Go away. Nobody cares about your Cloud Nine. Bug Jam. There you are. We will finish the Team Plasma stuff and then we will wrap things up right here. Ha! Black Sludge. That could come in handy. So what are you gonna give the Norberry? Cherry Berry? Can you stop Source Dancing? Zangoose. Calm down. Should we use our revive early? Because it is, in fact, a Dragon Knight. I think we should. We didn't have the death yet. And we do have the revive token. So I think we should use it. Think about it, I'm holding the skull of the Dragon Knight that just perished. Oh, hurry up. Thank you. Now give me the item. Thank you. Rock Gem. Oh. I am. Come on. There we go. We will be using it. So, just, if there was a layout, then boom. There goes the revive token. And Steam Master is back. That was a crit. That is a Metagross. I'll do that and then finish it off with this. There we go. That's how experience, not that much. Okay, we're gonna wrap it up right here. So if you enjoyed today's episode, please hit that like button down below. Hit the subscribe button, get me to 1,000 before the end of the year. And hit that notification button, turn them on, hit the bell right beside it, smash it, demolish it, do whatever it takes to get the notifications so you can get more videos just like this. That being said, stay cool, stay safe, and most importantly, stay powerful. I'll see you on our next video. Peace.